You ready?
All right, crowd getting excited as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a...
He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in the...
Oh! Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Big punch land.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! Shots.
Effective weapon in all of
this.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, spinning back.
Oh.
I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he doesn't know where he is. He's hurt real
bad. At the top, this fight's going to be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack.
Well, eventually, you know he's going to turn this defense into offense, but he's certainly doing a nice job on the defensive end this fall.
They talk about the feeling out process. He's getting his opponent's timing. Now he's blocking everything. Expect counter as we go forward.
Nice punch by Volkov. Well, the champ Volkanovski continues to keep his opponent guessing here.
Oh!
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're gonna get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date. In-